Bye-bye traffic jams. China's new flying cars are here, Cavorite X5. In a bold move to capture attention, Canadian innovators at Verizon Aircard have unveiled their extraordinary flying car, the Cavorite X5. Currently in the prototype stage, this cutting-edge vehicle is undergoing rigorous engine and software tests. With an anticipated range of up to 500 kilometers, 310 miles, and a top speed of 350 kilometers per hour, 217 miles per hour, the Cavorite X5 features unique fixed wings with built-in rotors, strategically activated during takeoff and landing to minimize drag and maximize speed and flight distance. Get ready to soar into the future with this groundbreaking creation. Jet Racer. In 2011, the innovative aqua bike champion Frankie Zapata introduced the water flat board. Fast forward to August 2022, and he unveiled his latest creation, the Jet Racer, a thrilling personal mini plane. This incredible device features a seat equipped with 10 microjet engines, allowing it to soar up to 3,000 meters above sea level, reaching speeds of up to 250 kilometers per hour. Safety is of utmost importance, with the Jet Racer designed to continue flying even if two engines malfunction. Its lightweight modular landing gear enables its versatile use for various purposes. Frankie Zapata has ambitious plans to offer this exhilarating vehicle to individuals, businesses, security services, and even the military. Get ready to embrace the future of travel. Joby. Joby Aviation has scored a fantastic $75 million contract with the U.S. Department of Defense. They're set to deliver a batch of their impressive 5-passenger Joby aircraft to the Marines. These air cabs are not only capable of transporting military cargo, but also evacuating the wounded and transporting personnel to hotspots and combat zones. With its sleek design and impressive capabilities, the Joby can reach speeds of up to 320 kilometers per hour, covering 240 kilometers in a single flight. This exciting contract will help Joby Aviation enhance the model, ensuring it meets the highest standards for functionality and reliability. This, in turn, paves the way for the startup to establish its very own air cab service. The company is already certified to operate as an air carrier, and with a couple more licenses set to arrive in 2024, they'll soon be launching urban and commuter services across the country. Get ready for a whole new way to travel. Jetson 1. Introducing the Jetson 1, your very own personal plane crafted from lightweight aluminum and carbon fiber. With 8 powerful electric motors, this sleek machine can reach speeds of up to 102 kilometers per h, or 63 miles per hour. But here's the best part. Mastering its controls takes just 5 minutes. Even if one of the motors malfunctions, fear not, as the Jetson 1 has a fail-safe system that keeps it airborne. Plus, with automatic landing and various other safety features, this futuristic Formula One-like flying car truly earns its well-deserved thumbs up. Klein Vision Air Car. Introducing the Klein Vision Air Car, a revolutionary invention by visionary Stephen Klein. This certified airplane seamlessly transforms into a futuristic car in just 2 minutes and 15 seconds. With its unfolding wings, retractable tail, and powerful engine, the air car can soar up to 14,994 feet and cover an impressive range of 621 miles. And guess what? It recently made history as the world's first car to fly between cities, opening up a whole new world of possibilities. Get ready to witness the future of transportation like never before. Pantala Concept H. Introducing the amazing Pantala Concept H. This revolutionary electric aircraft combines sleek tilting wings and 22 ducted fans, allowing it to effortlessly take off and land vertically. Perfect for bustling urban areas, it promises lightning-fast door-to-door transportation. With room for 5 passengers, it cruises at speeds up to 300 kilometers per hour, covering an impressive range of 250 kilometers. And the best part? It does it all sustainably, quietly, and efficiently. Developed with a triad of cutting-edge technology, progressive design, and a focus on customer experience, the Pantala Concept H is truly a game-changer in aviation. Flying Tiger. In the race of innovation, even big car companies are stepping up their game. The Double Loop Group China, a subsidiary of Volkswagen, has just introduced the amazing Flying Tiger, a vertical takeoff and landing air cab with autopilot capabilities. This sleek vehicle can transport up to 4 passengers and their luggage, covering an impressive distance of 200 kilometers, or 124 miles. Designed with 8 climbing rotors and 2 pusher propellers, the Flying Tiger is set to revolutionize personal and corporate transportation in the Chinese market. Get ready to soar to new heights with this premium marvel of engineering. Volante Vision. Introducing the Volante Vision, a revolutionary luxury concept aircraft crafted by the brilliant minds at Aston Martin in the United Kingdom. This stunning hybrid electric vertical takeoff and landing fixed-wing aircraft is designed to transport 3 passengers in ultimate comfort and style. With its opulent interior and eco-friendly hybrid electric power source, it boasts impressive cruising speeds of 402 kilometers per hour and an impressive range of 805 kilometers. What's more, the Volante Vision offers the convenience of autonomous flight while allowing pilots of all experience levels to engage with the controls to their desired level. Copter Pack. Introducing the Copter Pack, a thrilling innovation designed for those seeking an extraordinary and exhilarating flying adventure. This remarkable electric backpack helicopter takes flight with its self-leveling autopilot, ensuring a smooth and controlled experience. Crafted from lightweight carbon fiber, the Copter Pack seamlessly merges the pilot with the machine, creating a captivating visual blend of a jetpack and a copter. While specific details are yet to be revealed, this awe-inspiring flying marvel promises an unmatched and unforgettable airborne escapade. Blackfly. Introducing the Blackfly, a revolutionary flying vehicle that takes off vertically and will blow your mind. This sleek and fully electric single-seater is propelled by 8 powerful propellers, giving it the ability to soar through the skies. With a cruising speed that can exceed 130 kilometers per hour or 80 miles per hour, the Blackfly offers an exhilarating ride. Plus, charging is a breeze, with just 25 minutes needed to achieve an 80% charge. Not only can it take off from any surface, including ice, but it's also amphibious, allowing it to gracefully glide over water when needed. Get ready to experience the future of personal transportation with the incredible Blackfly, Ziva Zero. Introducing the Zero, a remarkable flying device with a sleek and innovative design, purpose-built to transport passengers from door to door. Its unique flat structure not only adds a touch of elegance, but also helps minimize air resistance during flight. Equipped with 8 propellers, the Zero effortlessly ascends vertically before transitioning to a horizontal position, smoothly navigating towards its destination. Resembling a coin with propellers, this environmentally friendly marvel can carry a single passenger weighing up to 100 kilograms, 220 pounds. Powered by electricity, the Zero boasts a cruising speed of 257 kilometers per hour, 159 miles per hour. Its versatility allows it to take off and land virtually anywhere, making it a valuable asset for rescue workers, firefighters, and other heroic professions. Pop-up. During the 87th Geneva International Motor Show, an incredible innovation was unveiled to the world. The revolutionary pop-up concept car. This all-electric zero-emission vehicle system is designed to navigate through traffic while occupying minimal space on the road. With the predicted increase in congestion by 2030, this concept offers a practical solution. The car consists of a capsule accommodating 2 passengers, which seamlessly transforms into a city car by connecting to a ground module. When needed, the ground module can detach, and an air module measuring 5x4 hole and 4/10 meters takes its place, allowing the car to take off. Aero HT. Last year, Chinese electric car manufacturer XPeng unveiled an incredibly luxurious flying car that took the world by storm. In a captivating video, the concept car gracefully cruises on the road before its rotors unfold, propelling it into the sky. Reports suggest that mass production will begin in 2024, with a price tag of $157,000. However, considering the latest test video, it seems that the development is still in its early stages, hinting that the car may not even have wheels in the final version. X-Turismo, introducing the latest innovation in personal transportation, X-Turismo, a remarkable flying motorcycle. This Japanese startup has captured the market with their limited edition X-Turismo, priced at $777,000. Imagine cruising through the skies at 80 kilometers per hour, 50 miles per hour, for a thrilling 40-minute flight on a single battery charge. Resembling a sleek jet ski with powerful aero engines, this cutting-edge vehicle is perfect for traversing water and challenging terrains where conventional roads are absent. With an upcoming IPO and growing interest from the Middle Eastern countries, the sky's the limit for ex-turismo. That's it for today's video. If you enjoyed the video, like and subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon to stay updated on more amazing videos. Until next time, get ready, fly in your own cars.